Hey guys, Brad Starks here. As all of you know, I was involved in the About Me contest to find a new face to go on the billboard in Times Square. And I got more than 1,400 votes. It's all because of you guys. I have to say thank you. But as all of you know who went to my page and saw the videos that were made, it wasn't me. It wasn't about me. It was all about Bethesda Jackson. Once we uploaded and we posted that very first video, the votes like went through the roof. She took on completely like an entire life of her own. It's absolutely amazing. Some of the emails that we oh my God, I can't believe this. Bethesda, you came by. Oh my God, come here.
Hey! What is going on, Brad?
Oh my God, you came!
How's it going? Oh!
You've got to sit down. I was just talking about you. Please, make yourself comfortable.
Isn't this something?
Oh my God! The one and only Bethesda Jackson, you are here.
I cannot believe that I am here with you now. This is just so great after all this time, you know?
How have you been? Okay, tell me. Where did you get the idea to come up with this?
Well, as you know, my father used to play football, and one of my very early influences in life through him was the famous football coach, Rush Limbaugh. And he always said to his players before they ran out there that there is no I in team, you know? So I was like, well, there's no I in team, but there is a B in fabulous for Bethesda. You see? So what happened was is I was just like, let me pull everybody together in some kind of a movement, and that would be the hair flip movement. That is my signature move, which happens in and throughout all the videos which I make. Like famous partnerships, you know, like Great Team Up, Starsky and Hutch, Snoopy and Woodstock, Chardonnay and Cheetos, you know, Pig's Feet and Hot Sauce, you know, like this. So let's bring that together. Let's see where we can take that to the next level.
Thanks to you and your videos, I am officially one of the runners-up, and I'm definitely going to be on the billboard.
Yes! You see what I'm talking about? That's what I'm talking about. Heck yeah. See, that's my boy.
All because of you. So thanks for that. I cannot tell you what that means to me. It was fantastic.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh, mother is happy.
During the course of the contest, we got tweets, we got direct messages from different companies, hair companies.
Yes, yes, I heard this, and I'm not surprised. I mean, you know, after I saw that tweet of encouragement about my Hura from Pantene, I was just like, hey, you know, we are on to something. Something is happening, and it's very powerful, and like I say, it's that hair flip.
We just got like this overwhelming response, so I mean, it's not about me anymore, it's about you, girl. I mean, like, you have to keep doing these videos. Is that something you're gonna do?
Oh, yes. Just like they say in the movies, I got a lot more for you, Balboa. Oh, I'm gonna bring it. You know what I'm saying? I have got different projects lined up. There are different activities that Miss Thang is going to attempt, and I think everybody will want to stay tuned because that is gonna be news breaking.
One of my favorite videos is the studio tour that you did with Robert Lynn Nelson. I mean, is that painting really in that room that you talked about, that red velvet craziness, whatever?
Oh yes, of course I have that painting. Are you kidding me? Mother paid some real dollars for that painting.
One of my other favorite videos that you did with Oliver Sakai of Golfing Through was absolutely hilarious. I mean, you going in and, you know, taking like the driving lessons from him, no one knew. Did you know? No one knew that you played golf.
Oh yes, I love golf because, you know, I'm good with shafts.
So tell me, so I can tell everybody out there where they can actually find you. Where can we find you online?
Oh yes, of course, they can find me. This is a Web 2.0 generation, honey. Google, Bethesda Jackson and see what happens. You're going to find me on Facebook. You're going to find me on YouTube. I will have my own About Me profile up soon. And Twitter. So, yeah, anybody can find me. Shoot, I'm easy to find. How could you not find all this?
I got to ask you, one of the things that everybody out there in the internet world want to know is, how has your life changed? How has making these videos changed Bethesda Jackson's life?
So yes, my life has really changed because, you know, once you become famous, you can't take the same buses that you used to take to work. You can't do that no more because the bus drivers are always trying to get your phone number. There are very suspicious people that are always trying to slide up and, you know, you gotta hide your purse and whatnot. So yes, people are trying to talk to me. So, you know, I wear dark glasses. I go incognito everywhere. Nobody will ever know where I live, where I go at night. But, you know, it's the same thing I'm sure Kim Kardashian has to deal with.
So, Bethesda, you helped me out so much. What can I do to help you out? It's about you now, so if there's anything I can help you with, just let me know.
So yes, all right, I have an ulterior motive for being here. I figured after the help, you know, that I've given you, maybe you could review some photographs for me. So I have these right here. I want you to look at these.
Wow, these are amazing. I never would have thought that this would have been possible if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. Yeah, wow. That, look, I'll tell you what, I'm gonna take care of all of your pictures. Don't worry, it's great that you did these, but for what you've done for me, I'll take care of all your pictures. Don't worry about it, okay?
See, I am so happy. Oh, you have just made my year because I know, you are so good. I have seen all of your pictures on your website and you know what time it is when it comes to lighting those dark-skinned beauties and natural hair girls like me. See, oh, I am ready for this. Oh, Mr. Starks, I am just so, I don't know what to do with myself. Thank you so much. I'm getting all nervous. See, I don't even know what to do when that happens. Oh, wait.
Okay. Take it easy. It's not a problem. You're an internet sensation, so it's the least I could do, okay? So we'll get you taken care of. Don't worry about it. But hey, guys, thanks again. I am going to have my face on a billboard in Times Square. Please check it out. Take pictures. Send them to me. I couldn't be happier. And number one, I couldn't have done it without your help and without her help. So stay in touch with me. Check it out. Thanks again.
Google me, Bethesda Jackson.
Oh my God, Bethesda! How are you? Look at you! Oh!